my forehead when I held my first bones. No, she was dead. Free.